So, Archie is in the garage. He's documenting evidence from a drug bust. He picks up a thing of coke and then it blows up in his face?
No, he picks up a cellophane and duct tape wrapped kilo of coke, and the third one from the top of the stack blows up in his face.
Oh.
It's important to be specific.
Okay, well, this game is not as much fun as I thought it was going to be.
It's not a game, it's a thought experiment. If you want to be a good criminalist...
I am a good criminalist.
If you want to be a better criminalist, then you have to learn to train to...
Learn to think like a criminal. I know.
Look, I'm sure Grissom's told you, well, maybe not you, but he's told me many times, that we speak for the dead. Think of this exercise as a way for the dead to speak for themselves.
But that's not actually what this is.
It's a chance for you to be a CSI. The only thing you need to do is answer two simple questions. Who done it? And how?